Hello beautiful people, today I'll be showing you guys how you can create a Discord account as fast as possible. Now you might be wondering, why would a gaming channel show stuff like that, right? Well, see, here's the thing. This channel will be hosting monthly giveaway events that will be directly funded by the channel's earnings. And of course, a Discord account will be one of the three tools that you'll need in order to participate in these events. More details will be linked in the description down below if you guys are interested in that. And with that being said, let's get right down to making your own Discord account now, shall we? Alrighty, so first things first, let's go to discord.com/login. Oh, and by the way, I linked that in the description down below, so make sure to follow along and pause when you need to. Now, you can sign into your own Discord account from here, but if you don't already have an account, which is why you're probably watching this video, you can sign up from here, and let's click on register to get to the sign up page. So on this page, let's start by putting the email that you will be using for your Discord account. By the way, this is the email where you're going to be getting all the notifications, alerts, and whatnot from. Since this is a fake account, I'll be using an old email that I don't really care about. Next, type in your username that will be displayed on your account and a password. Also, I would recommend to save this password somewhere or take a screenshot just so that you don't forget it like I do all the times. I mean, like, I've lost count of how many times I had to use the forget password option. Anyways, I'm just gonna play around with this a little bit and I'll call my username, Smartbot. And for a password, I'll go with a Cleverbot. Now, I am sure no one will ever be able to guess that, right? For my date of birth, let's see here. When are smart people usually born? Well, let's use a little bit of a process of elimination here. I was born in May, so it's definitely not on May. I'll just go with December. I mean, at least they were smart enough to be born in the same month as Christmas, right? And speaking of Christmas, Merry Christmas to everybody here. This video was recorded on the last day of the year, but it's better early than never, you know? For the day, I'll go with 7 for luck, and for the year, I'll go with 1969 because reasons. Sorry, I'm just trying to make this more entertaining than it actually is. Anyways, press continue once you're done filling all that out. Congrats! Now you got your Discord account. Easy peasy, right? Now join my channel, please! By the way, I put a link to my Discord channel in the description down below if you're actually interested in joining. And to view it, click on the show more, like it's showing over here, and then click on the link and then you're done. Alrighty everybody, so I hope that was helpful and easy to follow. Please feel free to ask any question that you might have down in the comment section. By the way, I forgot to mention, but the comment section is exclusive for awesome people, and you happen to perfectly fit that criteria. So, with all that being said, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you on the next one. Later, guys!